Ward, you stupid bitch.
No!
Him back.
I'm the good guy here.
Are you okay here? I think so. Oh, yeah, it's just a little graze.
Hair? You might want to put a dab of Bactine on that.
Hurry, he's been shot!
We need the trauma room.
It's okay. Be okay. What have we got?
Gunshot wound, left shoulder.
Floyd, the kidney.
Kidney?
Oh, yeah. Would you by any chance have time this evening to swap out a kidney?
I'm sorry, sir. What is this?
It's a kidney. My kidney. It's for him. My best pal. He needs it.
Gentlemen, this is not a kidney.
What is it? Better not be my heart.
No. I believe it's a pork chop in a baggie.
I wondered why my kidney had grill marks and a bone. Hey, wait. Does that mean I still have all my kidneys?
Let's have a look. I'm going to say probably not.
That's it. I am going to give that quack an earful at my follow-up appointment next Tuesday. I'm sorry, Harry. I found it again.
It's okay, Lloyd. I forgive you.
What's so funny?
Gotcha!
Huh?
I never needed a kidney.
What?
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. I got you so good.
Wait a minute. You mean I had my kidney removed in the back seat of a Toyota Tercel and you were faking?
That is awesome.
That is a good one. Totally worth it.
Gentlemen, I hate to break up this Mensa summit, but we've got to get this man's shoulder cleaned out. Do you remember? You've been shot.
That was a good gag, Harry. Hey, don't you think it still would have been funny if you told me you were kidding before I lost my vital organ?
Oh, definitely, but not as.
That's true.